If you're looking to boost your Shopify store with customer reviews, you're in the right place. Today, we're going to cover how to add reviews to your Shopify store and the key apps JudgeMe, which collects and displays product reviews, Loox, which supports reviews with photos and videos, and Vitals, an all-in-one app that offers everything from reviews to upsells. All these tools are designed to boost your store's credibility and conversion rates. Let's dive right in. If you're excited to try out these apps but don't have a Shopify store yet, now's the perfect time to start one. Click the link in the description below to open your Shopify store today. When you open your store using our link, you're not only kickstarting your e-commerce journey, but also supporting us. And if you already have a Shopify store, we'd love to see it. Drop your store URL in the comments below to get a personalized store review. Don't forget to check out our blog for more insights on Shopify review apps. You'll find the link to that blog post in the description too. Let's dive into our first Shopify review app, JudgeMe and its companion, the JudgeMe AliExpress Reviews Importer. Here's why you might want to install both. JudgeMe AliExpress Reviews app is essential if you're importing reviews from AliExpress products. It lets you gather these reviews, which is just the first step. Once you have them, you'll use the JudgeMe app to display and customize how these reviews show up on your store. How to install these apps? It's simple. Head over to the Shopify App Store, search for each app, and install them directly to your store. Now, how do you import reviews from AliExpress? Let me walk you through the steps. First, you'll see a button at the top right that says Import AliExpress Reviews. Go ahead and click that. Next, you need the URL of the AliExpress product whose reviews you want to import. Then type in the name of the Shopify product where you're aiming to import these reviews. Now, how many reviews do you want to bring over? And if you want to filter these reviews by country, you can do that too. I usually just set it to all. You'll also have options for content filters, like only importing reviews that actually have content or photos. And here's a cool feature. You can choose to translate the reviews into other languages. I usually stick to English, but it's up to you. Once you've got all your settings dialed in, hit Import Reviews, then just give it a bit of time to do its thing. All right, let's keep moving and talk about how you can edit and integrate these reviews to really match your brand's style. Switch over to the JudgeMe app where you can handle both imported and existing reviews. This is where you can start sending out review requests to customers or even schedule them for later. But the real magic happens with the widgets. This is where you can choose and personalize the widgets that will fit best with your store's vibe. Let's give it a go with the review widget template. Even if you're sticking with a free plan, you can still tweak widget color's default text and set the rules for media uploads. Now, let's talk about getting those review sections onto your pages. From your Shopify admin, hit online store, and then customize. Pick where you want your reviews to show up, like on your homepage or a product page. If it's the homepage, go to the settings tab on the left. Click add section, flip over to the apps tab, and choose the review widget you've just jazzed up. Give it a moment to load up and you're all set. And yeah, you can do the exact same thing for the product page. Once all is saved and done, take a peek at how the reviews look in the live view. It's a great opportunity to see your customizations in action. I really encourage you all to try these steps yourselves. Moving on to the second app in our review series, let's talk about Loox. If you followed the installation of the previous app, JudgeMe, installing Loox will feel familiar as it's pretty much the same process you'd use for any Shopify app. Once installed, head over to the Reviews tab within the Loox app. Here, you can manage existing reviews, customize review widgets, and importantly, send review requests to customers encouraging them to leave feedback. Loox makes it easy to import reviews. In the Import Reviews tab, you'll find the Import to Loox button. Drag this button to your bookmarks bar. Now visit the product page on AliExpress that has the reviews you want. Click the Import to Loox button on your bookmarks bar when you're on the product page. Once clicked, select the Shopify product you want to import reviews to. Choose the number of reviews you'd like to scan, select ratings, country regions, and language preferences. Adjust your import settings in the checkboxes provided to review the selected reviews, and once satisfied, click Review and Import. This streamlined process allows you to quickly scan and choose which reviews to import, making it super handy. Back in the Loox dashboard, once you've imported the reviews, you can find them under the Manage Reviews tab. Much like with Judge Me, you can customize how these reviews will be displayed on your store. This is your chance to align the reviews with your brand style. Let's dive into how you can integrate Loox into your Shopify theme and showcase reviews effectively on your live store pages. Select Add Sections, and then choose where you'd like the reviews to appear in your store. This straightforward method allows you to display customer reviews exactly where you want them, enhancing the shopping experience. Seeing the reviews live in action gives you a real sense of how they'll appear to your customers. To get a firsthand look at how these reviews will transform your store, try out the apps via the shortcuts provided in the description below. Vitals is an all-in-one tool offering a wide range of features like product bundles, volume discounts, and one-click post-purchase upsells, among others. Today, we'll focus on how to import and manage reviews with Vitals. Start by navigating to the Vitals app dashboard. Click on Open in the Collect Your First Review tab. Here, you'll find various options to import reviews, whether from other apps like Judge Me or Loox, or directly from sources such as AliExpress and CSV files. For our demonstration, I'll be importing reviews from AliExpress. Here's how you do it. Select a product for which you want to import reviews. Paste the AliExpress product link. Choose the number of reviews to import. Select your preferred content, options, and language. It's important to ensure that the imported reviews are for your own products, or you have permission from the supplier to use them. Then, click on Import Reviews. The app will now start importing your selected reviews into your store. Once your reviews are imported, managing them with Vitals is straightforward. You can customize how these reviews are displayed and interacted with on your store to better fit your brand style and customer engagement strategies. Displaying the reviews in your store follows a similar process to what we've seen with Judge Me and Loox. Now, take a look at this live view. What do you think? Have you used any of these apps before? Is there any app you want me to review or create a tutorial for? Leave a comment below and I'll consider it for future videos. I'm here to help you make the most out of your Shopify store. So let's make it the best it can be together. That wraps up our guide on how to use Judge Me, Loox, and Vitals to import and manage reviews on your Shopify store. Each of these apps offers unique features that can enhance your store's credibility and boost customer trust through effective review management. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this. Until next time.